A funny story about how we wrote this song. I was writing with a couple of good friends of mine, Hillary Lindsay and Luke Laird, and we were just kind of just being goofy as we normally are. And at the time, this was long before I met my beautiful, wonderful, perfect hockey husband. This was long before him. Been kind of dating this guy, or not dating, I met him and we started talking a little bit, and I was like, guys, I don't know this dude's last name. That's embarrassing. And it's not like we'd spent a whole lot of time, we just like met and then kind of started talking, and I did not know his last name. So I was like, you guys have to help me devise some kind of plan to like find out this dude's last name. So we were being all sneaky and trying to figure things out, and I figured it out eventually, but we got a good song out of it. So this song is called Last Name. It didn't all go down like the song. We made a lot of this stuff up because it gets a little crazy, but we had fun with it. So I'm gonna stop talking now.